Hello everybody, I'm Rajendra Singh. Today we are going to discuss how to speak English. First of all, make the environment and then ignore the mistake of each other and try to understand to each other. One question also rises here. How to make an environment? Do you have TV? Watch TV. Watch English channels. Second, you can start with children. Talk to the children. Third, you can start from common sentences also. Like, come here, go there, sit down, stand up, etc. Fourth, listen more and more, read more and more, write more and more, and speak more and more. Fifth, when you are alone, you can deliver an imaginary lecture. As you like, you can speak. Ignore the mistakes when you are speaking. Nobody isn't observing you. Yes, nobody isn't observing you. If you have passion, you will learn. Definitely you will learn. I have no much fluency in my English. But I'm trying. I want to speak. That's why I'm doing so. If you are 10th standard, you are learning English from 11, 12 years. And if you are graduate or postgraduate, you have much knowledge of English. Only you have to practice. Yes, here you only have to practice. So do practice. Again and again, again and again, to practice. And one more thing, it's very important. If I can speak English, then you can speak English very well. Yes, dear, it's true. Okay, see you soon.